The Add to Home screen for mobile Safari is a little different, but it allows you to do many of the same things that the web app manifest does. Instead of putting everything in the manifest, Safari looks for a set of meta tags in the document head. Let's start with the icons. The easiest thing to do is to place an Apple Touch icon PNG document in the folder. But if you want to specify icons for different device resolutions, you'll need to add a link rel Apple Touch icon with a sizes attribute for each image. To cover all of the current devices, you'll need 6 icon sizes: 60 pixels, 76 pixels, 120 pixels, 152, 167, and 180 by 180. To hide the browser UI components, add an Apple Mobile Web App Capable Content equals yes attribute to the head, which will start the app without any browser UI. If you want to minimize the status bar, you can add an Apple Mobile Web App Status Bar Style meta tag to the head. If you do that, remember to add some padding as the status text is still there. Check the instructor notes below for links to the latest documentation from Apple on configuring web applications and some of the finer details.